inside. Whatever you can say can be held against you in court.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Christian Feliciano, and we're here with breaking news. Late last night, a first-degree murder occurred in a Montana street in Santa America, Ponce, where four young girls were having a girls' night out, and the police found one of the girls dead in her hallway. Francis Leon, with the rest of the information on this case. Francis, you're live.
Good.
Yeah!
What exactly happened here last night?
Well, what happened here last night? This motherfucker just fucked Matias, tu tía, coque, con simetría. Y él es experto en psicología, sociología, sandía, yautía, simetría también. ¿Qué más? Tú eres a chupetería, yautía, tu tía y la mía. Y todos se deprimían. Y hay que medicarlo.
Every time I see you catch a rolling impact. For the life of me, I cannot see why you don't know how to act. Got a clan when you deep, but when you on that solo creep, out on the streets, you don't hear a beat. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame. Somebody.
I'm taking a discussion. Let's go.
So, ay, yo me tumbé, whatever, tumbado. Christian, we're here in Santa America, Ponce. We're here in Santa America, Ponce, interviewing police officer Detective Bertrano. So tell us,
está viendo bien.
No.
Está viendo bien.
No, es así. Thank you. So tell us, what exactly happened here last night?
Well, recently a young girl was murdered.
Where's the arm now? Where is the arm? Is this your arm? Okay, I'll pick up on it. Yes, right. Grab it by one. One, two, three. Oh, she's fucking heavy! Yeah, it's fucking heavy! Someone help me! So, where is the forensic?
Go.
Now, prepare to die.
You just cut my boob, okay?
Okay.
This is creepy. I'm riding horse.
You know what?
Horse?
You're riding horse, okay? I'm gonna get back because this is really hurting me.
I am not a horse.
Imagínate, Joyce, que ya no debe tener ni aliento, vamos a...
Joyce.
Don't die.
I'm going to kill you, but don't die, yes.
Okay, I'm gonna... Go.
Prepare to die!
No!
Why are you doing this? Because I love you.
That's not the line.
No, that's not the line.
Okay, oh yeah, forgot. You have
my
a point.
Poor boop.
Okay. She's getting revenge on you. Okay, this line.
But I didn't know my brother.
Well, yeah. Hey, that's me. Okay, easy. You're supposed to say in this.
Take one.
Three.
You're such a liar!
No! Don't do this!
Out.
Lol. Stop.
Take two. Take three.
Uno.
You're such a liar!
Stop!
Stop!
No!
Take four.
Uno y tres.
You're such a liar!
Don't do this!
Why? Why are you there? The scene was almost so perfect. Well, kinda. But why were you there?
Quiero ver cómo salió eso porque
moviendo la cadera.
Ah, you're the witness. What? Explain to me exactly what happened. Hello? Are you okay? Hello? You must be traumatized. What exactly happened here? Bless you.
Bless you.
Que si tú no estás en la playa, la cena requiere que tú vayas a la playa. Y ella acá abajo, y ella acá abajo.
¿Para decir algo para la cámara?
¿Qué?
¿Para decir algo a la cámara?
Fuck you, nigga.
Dale, I'm waiting for you.
Okay.
Dale. Were you in the phone? Dale.
Bien caripela.
Were you in the beach? What are you doing? I'm ready.
What the fuck?
Okay.
No,
pasó.
No, me puse la cámara a mí.
Yeah.
She's nothing like a girl you ever seen before. No. It's your video today. It's not me.
This is Leo, and thank you, Detective Butterano, for the information you have. Oh shit. Thank you, Francis, for that. Oh my god, look at that. Dead in her hallway. Francis Leon with the rest of the case back. Oh my god. Nigga, shit. Es en serio, se me olvidó. Fucking nombre.
Go.
Want me to kill you with them, Brando or Chiquiti?
Neither, okay?
Go!
Yo, 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 el gordito.
This is behind the scene.
Behind the scene. We're here waiting for this guy to do it because we've been doing too many bloopers here.
Let me see this, if I can. Yeah, there they are. See them?
Stalker!
Move it, Carlos. You're taking forever, boy.
What are you going to do? Así va a ser.
This is how the scenes go.
This is how Carlos enters. ¿Qué fue eso, mono?
¿Qué fue eso?
Literally, ¿qué fue eso?
¿Qué fue eso?
And I'm stalking. Yo estoy aquí stalking, literalmente me grabé eso. ¿Qué? Pero también tenemos acá. Literally.
Yo creo que tú tienes una sesión con Harley Quinn.
No.
¿Qué? Yes.
Maybe a little.
A little.